Hello everybody. We are almost 10 minutes for the pre-market, American pre-market, United States. I am in the micro mini Nasdaq, 4,000 tick bar and 8,000 tick bar. I use tick bar because it's more representative than minutes. So the market. Yesterday, Friday, trend up here, big trend. Then this morning in the Asian time, drop again, and then correction, and then the market go up. So today we are going to look at if there are opportunity here for long trade. The market look like up, and so the strategy here is very simple strategy. The strategy is the first target, level one, profit target, 20 tick. Second target, profit target is 100, but actually I will adjust this target. It depends on the market. And then the stop loss, the same, 100 tick. I will adjust as well, depends on the condition of the market. How I enter in multi-chart, I do trading in multi-chart. First of all, I attach this order, this stop loss and target, I attach. And then I drop the stop. I use a stop order. This is our limit order. This is our stop order. I just drop where I want in the chart. If I drop above the
Order
price, it will be a
submitted.
buy. If I drop below the price,
Order canceled.
will be a sell.
Order submitted.
And the same time.
Order canceled.
In the same time, will
Order
be
submitted.
target profit 20 tick, stop loss 100, take profit 100 tick. So it's very simple.
Order canceled.
We wait for opportunities here to get in the market, and hopefully Monday will be a good day.
Order submitted.
Okay, we are in a
Position
position.
opened. Order submitted. Order
The first
submitted.
target got
Target
it.
filled.
Break even the stop loss.
Order submitted.
So I enter here because there was a pullback. The last candle. Let's see. Tend to go up. There is a resistance there. Remove.
Order submitted.
We wait the close of the candle. So this contract is $40. Is earned. You can see here on the top, $54.
Position closed.
Okay, close the
Order
position.
canceled.
$54 for this contract, one contract. The first target is 20 tick, is $10. So now there is a resistance there. Maybe it can go up, but so there is selling pressure.
Position opened. Order submitted. Order submitted. Order submitted.
Enter in a new contract here. Hopefully the first target is going to get. The first target is there. Very close.
Target filled.
First target, got it. Move to break even.
Order submitted. Stop filled.
So the first target is $10. 20 tick. So we earn in this transaction here, in this trade, we earn $10. There was a little bit of slippage, but so overall, $50, $60, $70 we earn.
Position opened.
Open a position here.
Order submitted.
Hopefully, it's going to get the first target. Red candle, big red candle, green candle, and break, and then go up. So we can put the stop loss here.
Order submitted. Order submitted. Stop filled. Order cancelled. Order cancelled.
Send an order here.
Order submitted.
To contract.
Position opened.
Position opened.
Order submitted. Target filled.
First target, got it.
Order cancelled.
Now stop loss.
Order submitted.
The break even.
Order submitted. Order submitted. Position closed.
Close
order cancelled.
So the market continue to go down. So let's have a look. First of all, the PL, the profit and loss, and loss and losses, loses. So I did 1, 2, 3, 4 trades. One is negative, big one. 70 are two contracts, 35 per each contract. Then I got one trade, 36 and 50, another trade at $13, another trade 15 plus 10, 65 and 50. So the profit for today is $45. One bad trade. I make a mistake. I make and format chart trading. The history of my trades. So the first contract I bought here. So there was a spike down, the market drop in the same candle, and then a break up. So this is a good signal that there is a buy pressure. I bought here the first contract, 20 ticks here, $10. And then the last contract, the second contract here, and I got $55. In total, this trade is $65 around. Then I bought here in this candle. This candle is a doji and signal there is a market pressure for long. I bought here. I bought. and then I take my first contract, $10, 20 tick, and then to break even. Here I make a mistake in this candle here. So now there is a big candle, red candle, and then there is a green candle and the market go up like here. Bigger green, red candle, green candle, and the market go up. So here is the same, but the market drop. I bought here and stop loss here. Big one, $70. The last trade I did here, I bought here, so there is a big red candle, green candle, and then the market break the high of the candle and the market went up. I bought here the first contract, I 20 ticks here, and then the last contract I think around here was $26. So this trade $36, this trade. So I did only long. There was a couple of opportunity for short here, but short is very risky. So this was one opportunity for short pullback. So the market go down, green candle, and the market break the low of the candle and go down again. Here the same, the market go up a little bit and then break down. So there was a couple of two opportunities here to go short, but so I have $45 for today. I think is enough. For me is enough. For me is enough to have $45 and usually my target is $100. I trade in the pre-market. Pre-market and in the first session in the morning on the US exchange. When I reach $100, but sometimes also $50, it's okay. So in this case, now the moment the market is face down, doesn't seem any strength to go up, and I think for today is for me is enough. Yes. So there are no opportunity. Maybe there are opportunity after a couple of hours, when the market setting to a different direction. At the moment, face down. Okay, for now, I think it's enough. And thank you very much for listening. Please, if you like the video, subscribe and click the bell for notification. Thank you very much for your attention, and see you the next video. Happy trading!